Hi everyone, I am Ms. Hu, your physics teacher. In this experiment, we're going to look at how changing the length of a nichrome wire changes its resistance. So over here, we have a length of nichrome wire that has been taped to a meter rule.
This is the circuit diagram for the experiment to investigate the relationship between the length of the wire and its resistance. We must obviously have the power supply. The circuit must also have an ammeter and a voltmeter because we would use these readings to calculate the resistance. Now, how we calculate the resistance is by taking the value of the potential difference divided by the current. This means we take the voltmeter reading divided by the ammeter reading. The wire which we are investigating is taped to the ruler. Why? Because we want to change the length of the wire. So an easier way is to tape it onto a ruler with a scale. And what we do is we adjust the length of the wire by means of the crocodile clips. So you can see in this diagram here, we've got two white dots. These two white dots are actually representing the crocodile clips. So in order to change the length of the wire, we refer to the scale on the ruler and we adjust the crocodile clips based on that length. So we can make the crocodile clips be nearer or further, and that changes the length of the wire. The exact length, like I said, we just need to refer to the scale on the ruler.
All right, so we're going to clip the battery to the wire. Just to test that this actually works, we're going to put the ammeter in connection first. So let's do it here. And if you look, there is already a reading on the ammeter. Now it looks like it's zero, but if we want to check, if we remove this, it's zero. And then there's a reading when we connect it. So now the reading's a little bit too small to be read because we've connected it to the 5A connection. If we connect it to the 1A connection, you can see that the reading is a lot larger and easier to read. So this is when we've connected the crocodile clips to 100 centimeters. If we want to connect a voltmeter, we need to connect the voltmeter in parallel. So we're going to connect this to the exact same point where the crocodile clips are clipping onto the wire. So that way we're able to measure the potential difference or the voltage across the 100 cm wire. So if we change the length of the connection, that means we take this out and we shorten it, say maybe to 50 cm. Okay, if it was even shorter, say at 20 cm, you can see the reading has changed again. So you can see how the current would have changed as well as the voltage. To change the length that we want to measure, all we need to do is just clip the crocodile clips at different lengths. For example, if we start here at zero, you just need to clip this, say for example, at 20 cm, 40 cm, and so on. So this is the experiment which we can conduct in order to study how the length of a high resistance wire changes its resistance. So by obtaining the value of the voltage and the current, we can then calculate the value of the resistance of the different lengths that we have measured. So I hope you found this video educational and helpful. Don't forget to click like and hit subscribe. Switch on your notifications so that you can get updates on when videos just like these about experiments and practicals will be released by Ms. Ho. Happy studying!